All right, today we're checking out Steely Dan. We're listening to the song FM. Let's get into it.
Jazz?
I think so.
Right? It sounds like jazz. I mean, you got the piano, you got saxophone. Haven't really heard any electric guitar.
I don't know anything about jazz, though. I thought jazz was like instrumentals. Does jazz have vocals?
No, jazz
I literally do not
some
know.
Jazz, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. But yeah, this sounds so jazzy to me.
Right? Or is it soft rock? Or like a fusion of both? I don't know. So we did the soft rock live stream. There's a lot of sounds similar to this, but not quite so jazzy.
Not quite so jazzy. But yeah, it was similar. I don't know. This feels new.
Definitely.
What? So that's supposed to be rock?
I don't know.
Whoa.
If it's rock, it's gotta be soft rock.
Definitely. That was like chill. That was like, well, it's called FM. You know what it made me think of?
What?
Like the radio host, like smooth FM jazz.
I think that's what it was.
Oh, but it's not jazz. But yeah.
Because he was talking about like a lot of different kinds of music. And girls partying all night. They don't care what's played as long as it's playing all night. So I think he was talking about the radio at a party.
Okay.
Maybe talking about the DJ. I don't know.
That was, yeah.
I think it was about the radio.
That was cool.
And like the other part of the title is no static at all.
Right.
Gotta be talking about the radio.
It's definitely gotta be about the radio. That was so interesting. It was like almost jazz, but I definitely think you're right. It's gotta be rock. Because we listened to Steely Dan before, right? And it's rock. So yeah, that was interesting. That was,
man,
like,
I want to lean back that whole time.
Right? Chill.
That's like a song you chill to.
With a glass of whiskey.
I guess, unless you're kind of old school, you might be able to do some old school dances to it. I don't even know what that's all about. Yeah, you know, talking about a little snap. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not really old school like that, so I want to sit back, but is this good lighting? Can I sit back?
Nope, can't see ya.
I'm doing it next time. I don't care. That's what I wanted to do. I was fighting my body. I was trying to lean back the whole time. I'm trying to lean up. It was exhausting.
You need a glass of
myself.
Whiskey and like put your arm
next
up.
Next time, I'm leaning back. See me or
kick
not.
Your feet
I'm
up.
Leaning back. I am. Watch. Next time we get a slow song like that, it's all too right hard now. Fighting your body to stay up front. No, you just got to go with the music like you all do. Right. You let the music move you.
I do.
Why can't I let the music move
right?
me?
You know what I'm saying?
It's going to move me back here
okay.
like this. I'm going to relax and
okay.
I'm not going to get tired.
Look at you.
But if I got to fight that, then I'm going to get tired.
Look at you. Soon enough, you're going to be bouncing your head.
Yeah, I don't know about all that.
You're going to be dancing.
I don't know about all that. I'll two-step.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.